現在我年紀大咧，我就90歲喎，我都好希望有人接落去做。但我啲孫同埋我啲仔，佢有事業，佢有自己嘅發展。我做咗幾十年啦，我好唔捨得。過嗰啲國人都好幫助我，好支持我。我好希望咧有適合嘅人選咧嚇，繼續做落去，等發揚光大。唔好失咗我嘅男生嘅名。
What I feel about my grandma's legacy is that I really respect her work ethic, as well as resilience to just to want to feed people. I term it as one-time happiness, because I think it brings a lot of joy when people appreciate the food for one, and it brings a lot of joy as well when people are full and well fed.